Watch as black woman smashes hundreds of wine bottles at Walmart.
Break it over.